Dream King Films. And what I want to say about Jalen Evans is, man, I done seen the whole journey, man. Starting out at part one, and when he played for Norman, I always knew it would be special.
I fell back and had a relapse just before grade 7. I think I was age 11 when Khalil got sent to heaven. The year was 2011, before Nas and Smith and Wesson. Summer council was no blessings, hard to trust since adolescent. That's old shit, still got me stressing. That's old news, my sister resting. It's safe to say I learned my lesson. Now I'm trying to find progression, find myself and understand the test of life and God's plans. I know my life in God's hands, cause life online, I'm all in. I told mama,
it's been a hell of a journey. From being projected to be one of the top recruits in the state to having zero offers when COVID hit. Through it all, I still maintain hard work and dedication.
Used to love him, but it's fuck him. Sent Trey Savage to his doormat.
He gonna make sure everybody do right. He just a big leader.
With K's, these bitches rushing. Two clips taped to the AR. When Papa start, he won't stop busting. Get back game. Told me to chill about ZP is repercussion.
Man, since he been about 3 years old, he was inside the house running around. I knew football was one of his things that he was gonna be able to do. Me and mom was extremely happy.
We went to school for days and eat. Sometimes it's hard to find peace. I think it's just me being me through all the smiles I see.
Accomplished a good pick with taking him on as a college collegiate kid right now.
I have been faced with plenty of adversity since I've been playing football, but God allowed me to overcome them all.
God, my parents, and every coach that's have coached me over these past few years.
We won't stop today. The season's hard to see the finish line. A treadmill under my feet. Imagine life in deja vu. Step in my place and you will see.
In 3 to 4 years, I'll be attending Stetson University. Go Hatters.
Through the truth will set me free.
Gang. Shout out to the tournament.